Mi chiamo Federico.
I am Federico Costa, 31 years old. I came from the village of the province of Vicenza in the northeast of Italy.
Nel 2014,
in the year 2014, I came in touch with the missionary world thanks to an initiative for the youth to offer them a missionary experience.
Padre Luciano Vicego.
Father Luciano Vicego, the promoter of this, after 1 year of reflection and sharing about his experience in Thailand with the civilian missionaries, asked me to join the group of formators as lay formator.
Le Filippine sono destinazione.
The Philippines is a new destination for our group. We didn't have any mission experience, witness about it, and so I joyfully accepted the opportunity of joining the civilian missionaries to come to know their work in Manila.
Sono arrivato il 27 luglio.
I arrived on July 27 and I will stay for 2 weeks at St. Francis Xavier Parish in Quezon City.
Ogni mattina alle 6 la recita delle lodi.
Every morning at 6, the prayer of lodi is the beginning of the day. The rest changes according to the program. We try to follow the daily activity of the fathers, and as they are working in a parish, we accompany them in their pastoral ministry. This allows us to live in close contact with the Christians of the parish we already met at daily mass.
Che abbiamo incontrato inizialmente a messa. Qui ogni posto è adatto per celebrare.
Here every place is good for celebrating the Eucharist. The parish church, the small chapels in the areas, the commercial buildings, the school.
Stiamo sperimentando una chiesa non intesa nel.
We are having the experience of a church not restricted to a central building but mostly outside it. It is a church as community, active in the streets of the areas to share the joy of the gospel.
A condividere la gioia contenuta nel Vangelo. Ogni settimana qualcuno apre le porte di casa.
Every week, some people are ready to open their houses to welcome others, ready to share their life experiences, inspired by the readings of the week. Others visit the sick people of the area to offer support and bring the communion. The younger ones take care of the catechism for the children. Others are committed to the choir, and others again are beginning an activity for ecumenical dialogue and wishing to arrive at the interreligious dialogue. You really can breathe the desire and the commitment to be of service.
È difficile parlare di sfide.
It is difficult to talk about challenges when you receive such an extraordinary acceptance. And the only challenge is to forget the suspicion we usually nourish about unknown people. Living with them made me think about what afflicts me and when I am home. Selfishness. The more we possess and the more we want to possess. Here they have little but they share it. So there was no difficulty in coming in touch with this culture, even though we were 16 hours flight away from home. The difficulties come only from the language and from the fact that we live in a big city and so traffic and pollution are unimaginable. But the hospitality offered by the Filipinos we come in touch with eliminates any negative aspect. The difficulty will be back home, where we will be living comfortably after what we have experienced here.
Vivere nel comfort dopo quello che abbiamo sperimentato qui. Mi è rimasto impresso un episodio.
I was struck by a fact because of its simplicity and great value. After eating and just before standing up to go home, a person picked up all the leftovers in a little bag and put everything in order in the trail. Surprised, I asked why she put everything in order. It didn't look like a self-service restaurant. The answer is very simple for someone who is used to change perspective and identify with the other. She had already seen in this little gesture a help for the servant who would come to clean up. A little gesture that doesn't cost us anything, but for the one on the other side can change the day.
Quindi il mio impegno sarà cambiare prospettiva.